So during the blizzard thingy that's going on outside, me and my kids learned how to make balloon animals. I'm just being creative and finding a new talent. Dad, what do you think this could be?
I'm not sure.
I'm freestyling this balloon maker.
Okay.
I think I'm making it something. I don't know if there's enough air right there. What's it look like to you?
Let's see.
What can I turn it into?
Turn it upside down.
Is that upside down? That's the reason I have a cowboy hat on, too. So, these are the ones that were made. I made this last night. It's my first ever balloon animal. Not sure what it is, but there's two of them. It's two balloons. He's extra talented. It's my dog, actually. My daughter made these. Where's the one I was working on?
Here you go.
What if
I like the mask?
It hurts my nose.
Then why are you wearing it?
Okay, now.
I like the mask.
It hurts my nose.
Then why are you wearing it?
Okay, now, this is how you put the air in your balloon. I don't know what I'm going to make this time. What do you mean? Wait, hold on. What up, yo? Pump that.